video, we will discuss about different interior designing themes which are trending nowadays. So basically, interior design themes are styles through which different designs speak up on their own regarding their individual attributes. Some of the famous and most trending styles are traditional interior style, modern interior style, contemporary home decor style, transitional interior design, mid-century modern design style, shabby chic, industrial interior design, eclectic design style, beach or nautical style, farmhouse interior design style, Mediterranean interior design style, craftsman style, Scandinavian interior design, rustic style, Asian design, tropical interior design style, southwestern style, Victorian, minimalist, vintage style, bohemian style and Hollywood glam. Now in this video, we shall cover some of these themes and the other will be covered in my next video. Moving on to the first style, which is traditional interior style. Traditional interior style stems from a variety of old school European styles and together and are now referred as a traditional. Elements of this design include, it reflects classic European decor, elaborate moldings and wood paneling, built-in cabinetry, elegant furnishes and antique pieces. Pairings of furniture and accessories. Neutral palette with vibrant colors for furniture and accent pieces. Expensive textiles like silk, velvet, cashmere on comfy fabrics like cotton or linen. And intricate tile and wood floor patterns. The traditional interior designers are those that are heavily influenced and inspired by the old European decor that gained popularity particularly during the 18th and the 19th century. They are big on heavy furniture and fittings that are still very stylish and elegant. This type is perfect for those who love decorations and styles that rich history behind them, for instance, classic art pieces, antique elements and symmetrical objects. Features of the traditional interior design include rich tones, dark woods and sophisticated colors. The most distinctive feature is that the walls are often painted with neutral colors so that the furniture and the decorative accents can be highlighted. The traditionalist also loves creating intricate architectural designs like wood paneling, coffered ceilings, inbuilt cabinetry, etc. Now the next style is modern interior style. Modern style for interiors is more popular in the media than in real life. I think people appreciate the look of it and it's definitely cool. But when it comes to living in the more austere design, people opt for warmer home decor styles such as rustic, cottage or traditional. Nevertheless, builders and architects are incorporating modern elements to many homes, which is kind of cool. But moderating it with materials, angles and lines that add warmth. Modern interior designers are also described as super sleek since they have an unparalleled love for simple palettes and designs that are often coupled with clean, crisp angles and lines. They absolutely hate clutter and always strive towards removing the extraneous objects from the picture. Their designs are fresh, elegant and have a sense of simplicity in every style that they create. Unlike contemporary designers, they love adorning spaces. However, they do it with such a skill that subtly that you won't even realize there is something extra in the design. Modern interior designs also include elements and materials that provide you with an overall warm and comforting feel without being too loud or bold. One of the most distinctive characteristics of these interior designers is their tendency to use monochrome palettes. Black and white are usually their go-to colors, often with hints of other primary colors like blue, yellow, and red. Key attributes of modern interior designing style include absence of ornament, intentional asymmetry, no clutter or chaos, neutral with primary colors and bold color contrasts, geometric patterned or plain area rugs. Furniture pieces have clean lines and basic shapes made of materials like metal, chrome or glass and are streamlined with polished, smooth and sleek surfaces. art rather than accessories are used, and open floor plants. Next style is contemporary home decor style. Contemporary style is often confused with modern design style. Usually, references to modern are in fact contemporary design. Contemporary design is current design which includes open spaces, plenty of light, straight lines, plenty of glass, steel and wood, and in some cases unusual layouts. Contemporary designers create designs that are more fluid in the sense that they are according to the current trending styles. However, they don't resort to a particular style or design. These designers also have a great sense of what's currently in style, so their designs are constantly evolving and carry a very modern touch to them. In today's time, contemporary interior designs include unadorned spaces that appear to be super clean and classic, along with furniture that is exposed from its legs to create more spaces. As stylish and modern contemporary designs may be, they are yet super elegant with intricate details kept to a minimum. Elements of contemporary design include open spaces or open floor plans, unusual layouts, use of natural light, neutral colors, metal except pieces, textured and natural fabric, very light or very dark wood tones, and lightning design used as an artistic statement. Now the next style is mid-century modern design style. Mid-century style is a package deal. While some homes can have a different exterior style to the interior, that doesn't really work with the mid-century. The mid-century home must be mid-century outside and inside. It's a distinct look with clean lines, sparsely furnished, often not terribly large, but it can be, and of course give off the 1950s and the 1960s nostalgic look. These interior designers take you back to the 1900s with some of the most iconic interior styles and designs. Mid-century modern interior designers offer you a unique blend of minimalism and a kind of an ancient retro look. The main theme followed by these designers is fuzzy free, which is usually accompanied by crisp, simple lines, rusty metals, a lot of wood, subtle silhouettes, and use of blues and greens. These designs are believed to be a break free from traditional design conventions that have taken a direct plunge into the modern era. Some typical designs adopted by mid-century modern interior designers include simple fabrications, pared-down forms, molded plastic plywood, and natural-shaped furniture like an egg-shaped egg, for instance. Their styles and designs more often somewhere along the lines of contemporary and are super versatile, which makes the transition simply flawless. That's all for now. Thank you.